Hindi ako nalulungkot dyan. In fact, masaya ako dahil kasi this is my opportunity to give back to our kababayans. Hindi ito apektado sa akin. At natutuwa naman ako dahil si the Honorable Executive Secretary has already issued a statement that this has nothing to do with my position as Secretary of the Presidential Advisor on Poverty Alleviation.